How to carve gnomes made easy. All right, let's do it. Do this because my buddy Jordy Johnson was kicking my butt, telling me I need to make a gnome video. I've never carved one like this, so I'm gonna do the big nose, big old floppy hat, and some feet, and I don't know, maybe we'll throw in some arms or something. I don't know what we're gonna do yet, but let's get into it. I'm just gonna use some old reclaimed cedar, just like second growth. This will be fine. I'm gonna give the hat like a big old lean. So we're gonna give it like the kind of a leaned over kind of hat. Big, big honking nose. And then we'll just like throw some stain and some paints on it. And then also we're gonna work on like kind of, you know, floppiness and playing with the wrinkles, but let's keep it simple. This will be an easy thing for you guys to do. Easy, fun way to carve a gnome. And if you're not familiar with chainsaws, this will be booyah. Okay. Wait, is that Christmas music? Nice. All right. Cue that Christmas music. Yee-hoo! So we're gonna use a 16-inch quarter tip Echo 501P. And this is just green, wet cedar, crack, but whatever. We're giving this to Jordy. All right, let's go. Here we go. There we go. That was fun. Woo. Yeah, baby. A little bit of a gnome. I think that was pretty fun. I will definitely be doing this again. Ho, ho, ho. It's for my buddy Jordy Carving Fusion. He was like, Ryan, you gotta do one of these gnome videos. How to carve a gnome. Hopefully this is fun. It's really easy to do for beginners. And just remember, guys, have fun. Carve, fail, be happy to fail, and then try it again, and then again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and they'll work out. I mean, this thing isn't that good, but it's cool looking. So yeah, all right, you! Thanks. Check out Jordy Carving Fusion, and my name's Ryan Cook. Ryan Cook Carving. Dun, 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 dun.